today. I felt a touch of pride. It is such a lovely place when you see it from outside. I went by our house today. It was occupied. I saw curtains made of lace. I saw strangers there inside. That's where we would live, we said, as soon as we were wed. Then you fell in love again and married her instead. I went by our house today, one we never knew. It was such a lovely place. Now it only makes